So, what brings you here today? Welcome to the Warner. There's a... Have a fine journey and keep yourself safe.
You sleep rather soundly for a murderer. That's good. You'll need a clear conscience for what I'm about to propose. You prefer silence, then? As do I, my dear child, as do I. For is silence not the symphony of death, the orchestration of Sithis himself? Ironic, then, that I come to you now as speaker for the Dark Brotherhood. My name is Lucien Lachance, and my voice is the will of the Night Mother. She's been watching you, observing as you kill, admiring as you end life without pity or remorse. The Night Mother is most pleased. That is why I stand here before you. I bear an offering, an opportunity to join our rather unique family. So, I have your rapt attention. Splendid. Now listen closely. On the green road to the north of Breville lies the Inn of Ill Omen. There you will find a man named Rufio. Kill him, and your initiation into the Dark Brotherhood will be complete. Do this, and the next time you sleep in a location I deem secure, I will reveal myself once more, bearing the love of your new family. Please accept this token from the Dark Brotherhood. It is a virgin blade and thirsts for blood. May it serve you well, as does your silence. Now I bid you farewell. I do hope we'll meet again soon. Your path is clear. Send Rufio to his death, and the Dark Brotherhood will embrace you as family. I have nothing. So, the deed is done. How do I know this? You'll find that the Dark Brotherhood knows a great many things, for you are now part of the family. Now, heed these words. The slaying of Rufio was the signing of a covenant, the manner of execution, your signature, Rufio's blood, the ink. As a speaker of the Black Hand, I directly oversee a particular group of family members. You will join that group and fulfill any contracts given. You must now go to the city of Chaden Hall, to the abandoned house near the eastern wall. Enter the basement and attempt to open the black door. You will be asked a question. Answer thusly: Sanguine, my brother. You will gain entrance to the sanctuary. Once inside, speak with Ochiva. We must now take our leave of each other, you and I, for there is much work to be done. I'll be following your progress. Welcome to the family. You are now one with the Dark Brotherhood. Visit Ochiva and the Jigger.
Greetings, brother. Greetings. I am Ochiva, mistress of this sanctuary. Lucien has told me all about you. I welcome you to the Dark Brotherhood. You stand now in our sanctuary. May it serve as your new home, a place of comfort and security whenever the need arises. When you're ready for work, go and speak with Vicente Valtieri. He handles all assignments for new family members. But before you go, please accept this gift from your new family. A unique set of armor, lighter than normal leather and black as the void. Now, I've kept you long enough. The Chente is waiting. You'll find him in his quarters. Go now, my child, and may Sithis go with you. Go now, dear. Your family member, and may the Night Mother wrap you in her cold, loving embrace.